So everybody, welcome. Got it. Okay. So Greer.
Hi. Okay,
there's Greer. Hi, Greer.
Hey, everybody. Thank you for tuning in. I'm Greer. And the first song I will sing is called Icebreaker.
Before you sing your beautiful song, can you tell everybody where you are singing from?
Mm-hmm. I am in New York.
Are you right in New York City? Are you in Brooklyn or in you really?
I am in Manhattan, New York.
What are you from New York City?
Yeah. So I'm in my childhood home at the moment.
Oh my gosh, that's so great.
Yeah.
And have you been a songwriter for many years, or tell us a little bit?
Yeah. So since I was little, I've been playing piano since I was about five, but then I used to write jazz compositions, and then I started writing with vocals and sort of more pop in high school. And I got to meet a producer who sort of opened the doors for a few opportunities to write for other artists, and that got me hooked on it. And so I've just been writing ever since, and I got to write a lot during the bulk of the pandemic. So it's been just churning out.
Is there anything you want to talk about specifically that you've done that you feel you're so proud of, or anything new coming up?
Yeah, well, I recently sort of got into writing like pop country. I wrote this song during the pandemic about leaving the city, because I left the city for the bulk of it. And it was sort of this pop country song, and I submitted it to this organization in Nashville, and it ended up winning this country award, and I had never really written country before, so I'm starting to get a little bit more into that. And so that's,
are you gonna sing it tonight?
No, I know I really should have done that.
Oh, that's okay. I get that. I hardly ever sing the songs that I get cut, but that's really wonderful. Congratulations. And tell us what you are going to sing first tonight.
Yeah, so this one is called Icebreaker. I just wrote it a couple days ago. It's about wanting to go back to that first moment where you met the person, but the relationship has gone awry since. But
take it away.
Okay, cool. It's been a really long time since the day that I first spoke to you. You were drinking red wine, and I knew what I was supposed to do. Friends told you to do it, they said get up there and face her. All the while you knew it, remember your icebreaker. I've been saying I'm fine, I've been up every night. I've been saying goodbye 100 more times than I thought I would. You've been radio silent, you've been awfully quiet. You've been erasing your memories faster than I ever knew you could. Don't know what I expected, but I know that I hate her. Can we just go back to the day we met and the first icebreaker? I was weak in the knees from the moment that I noticed you. I wish the time could just freeze. Say I don't miss you and I hope it's true. Can't believe how stupid was to think that you'd stay. Every time you use that line, did they all fall the same way? I've been saying I'm fine, I've been up every night. I've been saying goodbye 100 more times than I thought I would. You've been radio silent, you've been awfully quiet. You've been erasing our memories faster than I ever knew you could. Don't know what I expected, but I know that I hate her. Can we just go back to the day we met and the first icebreaker? I've been saying I'm fine, I've been up every night. I've been saying goodbye 100 more times than I thought I would. You've been radio silent. You've been awfully quiet. You've been erasing our memories faster than I ever knew you could. Don't know what I expected, but I know that I hate her. Can we just go back to the day we met in the first icebreaker? Can we just go back to the day we met in the first icebreaker?
Beautiful. I love that. Everybody, that was Greer Baxter singing her song, Icebreaker. Thank you so much, Greer.
Thank you.
So I would like to make a tiny bit of change in the order. Mathew, are you there? Mathew?
Yes, I'm here.
Yeah, can you go second?
Sure. Sure.
Thank you. And then Chelsea, you'll go after Mathew. So Mathew.
Greer, don't worry about there not being country music, because the next song I'm going to do is country.
So Mathew, before you go into your song, tell us a little bit. I mean, I know you personally, but tell everybody a little bit about where you're from and how you came into songwriting.
Well, I'm originally from England. I've lived in America since 1982. So I came here as a boy. No, that's a lie. I started writing songs really quite early. And I play the guitar so badly, I shouldn't play this badly, but, strumming and thinking of, I was deeply influenced by growing up with the Beatles and Bob Dylan and the Byrds and all those things. And so I started writing when I was about 10 or 11. And I had a friend who was a really good musician, and we used to play at... it was kind of funny for an atheist, but a priest heard me singing and would invite me to sing in churches. It was sort of the time where the kind of trendy vicars were trying to make themselves sort of relevant. So that's kind of how I got started.
Wow. And what will you be singing for us tonight?
So I'm going to do two songs of mine and one cover. The first one is one of mine. It's sort of about, this is quite recent, it's more about growing older. I wouldn't say old, but older. Mm-hmm. And it's called Timeless Nights.
Beautiful, take it away.
Timeless nights, they pass away before my eyes. I wanna laugh, sometimes I wanna cry. Help me, God, please help me realize we ain't coming to the end. We're just going round the bend. Anytime you wanna come round, you'll find me here or else I'll be in town. When you come in, oh no, please don't make a sound. We ain't coming to the end. We're just going round the bend. hope you want me when I think I'm being forgotten. Help you need me when I think I am on top. We ain't coming to the end. We're just going round the bend.
Oh, that was beautiful, Matthew.
Thank you.
That was Mathew Dieble singing Timeless Nights, just going around the bend. I love that line. Beautiful. Oh, I see someone's clapping for you in the audience there.
Oh my gosh.
Someone by the name of Barbara. Your biggest fan.
She has to, or it's trouble.
Oh, thank you so much, Mathew Dieble. Next, we have Chelsea Chen. Chelsea, you there?
Hi, Tina.
Hi. Oh, Chelsea, you worked everything out on your setup.
I think I did. I think so.
Good. So tell us a little bit. I know you're at the dorm room in Harvard.
I am in my senior spring.
You're a senior. Oh, wow.
Yep. But I'm originally from New York, actually, like a lot of the folks here. I grew up in New York City.
And how do you like being in Boston, Cambridge?
It's cold.
Yeah.
And I thought I was used to it from New York, but it's cold.
Oh, it's colder, much colder. Yeah. And lots more snow.
For sure.
Have you been writing songs for a long time?
Not very long. I've been writing poetry for a very long time. I did a lot of slam poetry growing up in New York. And so I got into producing when I was at college. And then I realized it'd be really nice if I could try to write for other people. And so I've been ghostwriting for maybe a couple of years now, but really started it in college.
That is so wonderful. And what are you going to be singing for us tonight?
So three songs. My first song, all three of them I wrote for other people, actually. But it's my first time performing any of my own songs live. But the first song is called 11, and it's about when you're still in a relationship, but you're looking for reasons or ways out.
Okay, well, yo boy, here we go. Got a good song out of it. Take it away.
Lesser man, but you and I know we're no better. still search for those stranger things. I still taste myself in your recipes while you're outside and renovating the bedrock. You say one's alone, but two's a crowd. You toss these pages I can't put down with escape plans that we drew in playground chalk. And our expiration date seems so far away, but you found every reason to go. Now we're on the 6th train, we're in New York City, there are people around, but you still want to ask me why I can't sit happy or unbreak my back. Well, I left my heart on the subway tracks, and I could've sworn you named a price, just $2.25 for a one-way ride. Now my wallet's empty and you're on the other side of the station. 11 and I'm still waiting, and you left no signs that you just your keys and a pair of underwear. But I remember 11-11. I bet every indigo night I was a beggar who left my wishes behind. And I would have begged you to leave your wishes behind.
Beautiful. I can hear that you are a poet for sure. And I also got to hear about the 6th train, something we're all very familiar with if we live in New York City. Thank you so much. That was Chelsea Chen singing.
Maybe you went to Hunter.
11. Did you?
I did go to Hunter.
Oh my God. No way.
My kids went there as well.
Both Matthew's children went to Hunter. Oh my gosh, that's too funny. Good guess. There we go. All the New York connections. That was Chelsea Chen singing 11, originally from New York City. Our next artist is Jae Cross. Jay, you there?
I'm here.
There she is. I don't see you. I hear you. So Jay, I can't see your face. Talk a little bit more and you'll come up.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello from Chicago.
Oh, you're okay. So you're from Chicago. Does anybody else see her face? It's just there. I see you now. Okay. So you're from Chicago.
Yes. Yes.
Talk about snow.
Oh my goodness. Lots of snow.
It's been a crazy winter there, right?
It has. It has been very wintry.
Yes. There you are. So tell us a little bit about your background as a songwriter. How did you get started and who were your inspirations?
Oh goodness. I've been writing for quite a while. My inspirations, that one's hard. By day I'm a mediator and conflict resolution coach and consultant, and so I think that influences a lot of the music that I write. As far as musical influences, it's interesting because I listen to lots of different types, including soul and classical and jazz and
all good music.
Yeah. So.
Wow. So what would you like to sing for us tonight?
This first song is called All About Me, and it's sort of about the importance of having someone give you the space to be seen and to be heard.
Oh, that's so important. Take it away, Jay.
Last one in line. Most days I'm fine. Making sure everybody around me is all right. When I'm down and done, you I don't know where you get your strength from. I give my soul to all I love. Believe me, I care, I do. But right here with you, I'm grateful. Space, deep chair, soft light, fresh air. I don't even know where to start to make it all right. I don't need wise words, just want to be heard. And you listen. I give my soul to all I love. Believe me, I care, I do. But right here with you, I'm grateful that you let it be all about me, all about me. The time may come when you need me. Champion, yes, that day may come, and I will be the strong one. I give my soul, give my soul, I give my soul to all I love. I give my soul to all I love.
Was that an ad?
All about me.
Oh, that was great. I love that title. It's so true too, isn't it?
Thanks.
It's really nice when someone gives you the space to listen and to be yourself. That was Jae Cross singing All About Me. And Jae is in snowy, freezing cold Chicago. We have people tonight from everywhere. See, we've got Boston, Chicago, New York, and all, and Wales. Our next performer is Rebecca Hurn. Rebecca is one of our winners. We choose usually a few artists a year that win an award as a songwriter. And Rebecca received the award from Circle of One Foundation a couple years ago.
Yeah.
And she has exciting, just got engaged, exciting news. And she's back in, are you back in Wales?
Yeah, we got back about 2 weeks ago. I have so, got Tom here watching. So there is another one of us in this room. yeah, we got back about 2 weeks ago and we were out there for 2 weeks, which is like, not as long as I'm normally out there for, but it was freezing. We were not prepared for the minus 12 when we got there. Well, minus 12 for us is
20.
Like 20, I think, for you guys. Because obviously we use different measurements, but it was cold. We had a big shock. But we walked so far and every day, so I don't think it fazed us that much, but yeah, it was a lot colder than last time I came.
Yeah, this has been a really cold winter, but I'm so happy for you and your new engagement and new music coming out. So tell us what you're singing for us tonight, all the way from Wales.
I'm going to do one that I wrote with my friends in New York. I've still not released it yet. I'm in an R in of how to do another release, but it's going to be on there whatever I decide to do. But it's called Gave Up Giving, and I wrote this the first time I came to New York.
Wonderful.
With two of my friends. So I'm going to do that one.
Take it away, Rebecca.
Came to me easy ever since I was a child. Quick to forgive, quick to forget, always the first one to smile.
That was Rebecca Hurn, one of our Circle of One grand winners, singing Gave Up Giving. You play open tuning, I see.
Yeah, I'm in open D.
In Dagad, that's what
yeah,
I play.
Dagad, yep. Yeah.
So for people out there who don't understand what I'm talking about, the guitar is tuned in a certain fashion, usually E, A, G, B. I'm forgetting one in E. And what she's done is she's tuned her guitar to a whole chord itself in the key of D. So it has a much richer, deeper, beautiful sound. I happen to love playing in open tuning more than anything because it gives you such a choice of colors for your palette. But that was really beautiful. Rebecca, it's so wonderful. I know it's so late where you are. I'm so happy that you're with us.
It is 1 a.m. It's fine.
I know.
we're still kind of in our New York time zone.
You still are a little bit, right?
Yeah. Oh. But it doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter. We're making music together. That was Rebecca Hurn singing Gave Up Giving. And we're going to go back to number one in the circle, which is the Greer. Baxter, Greer, are you there?
Yes, hi.
Hi, Greer.
Hello.
So what are you going to be singing for your second song?
This one is called Fire Escape, and it's about wanting to go back to sort of simpler times with the person you love to recapture.
Wonderful.
The love. I see you sitting on the fire escape. Makes me think about how in those days we talked till three and walked till we were tired of playing safe. See us closing all the window blinds. See us thinking we had all the time to settle down, but all around us things didn't go our way. Well, I know life's unpredictable. You told me nothing about us was typical. Can you make it up one more time? I'll wait for you. You just gotta climb up to where we said I love you for the first time. City lights up above you. Can we take that risk? We might fall one more round. I swear that's all. You coming up to the window, me coming out. Never let you in though. And yeah, I guess we never knew heartbreak when we were sitting on the fire escape. Fire escape. Sitting on the fire escape. We were holding on to rusted steps. If I blink, I see your silhouette. But now we're older, nights get colder, leaning against the edge. And I know nights can't last forever. You told me I had to move out and you moved on. But can you make it up one more time? I'll wait for you. You just gotta climb up to where we said I love you for the first time. City lights up above you. Can we take that risk? We might fall one more round. I swear that's all. You coming up to the window, me coming out. Never let you in though. And yeah, I guess we never knew heartbreak. We were sitting on the fire escape. Fire escape. Sitting on the fire escape. Just come up to the window. Stay here, then we never have to let go. Just come up to the window. In our own space on the fire escape. We're in our own space on the fire escape. But can you make it up one more time? I'll wait for you. Just gotta climb up to where we said I love you for the first time. Sky up above you. Can we take that risk? We might fall one more round. I swear that's all. You coming up to the window, me coming out. Never let you in though. And yeah, I guess we never knew heartbreak. We were sitting on the fire escape. Fire escape. Sitting on the fire escape.
Oh, that's so beautiful. That's such a New York image too, isn't it? We all have those back fire escapes in our buildings, and it's such a place of privacy. How old were you when you first fell for your sweetie?
Oh goodness. I can't say I actually ever had a fire escape moment, but I guess for sweetie, like 17.
17. Good age. I was explaining to somebody today, I was in a meeting, I was trying to explain really that songwriters are such cerebral people in that they are able to take emotions and in 3.5 minutes put them together in a poetic fashion mm-hmm. that touch people. So that definitely touched me because I'm such a New York City girl. Thank you, Greer.
Thank you.
Fire Escape by Greer Baxter.
Thank you.
All right. So we're moving right along the circle. We now have Mathew Dieble, and he's got some sort of hat on there. Mathew? Oh, George Jones. Oh, should I even have guessed?
No. If anybody hasn't listened to George Jones, greatest singer that ever lived, greater than, like Frank Sinatra called him the second best white singer. We know all who the first best was, but he was great. So in honor of him, I'm going to do one of his songs called She Thinks I Still Care. Just because I asked a friend about her, just because I spoke her name somewhere, just because I rang her number by mistake today, that's called a buck call, she thinks just because I haunt the same old places where the memory of her lingers everywhere, just because I'm not the happy guy I used to be, she thinks I still care. But if she's happy thinking I still need her, then let that silly notion bring her cheer. But how could she ever be so foolish? Oh, where did she get such an idea? And just because I asked a friend about her, just because I spoke her name somewhere, just because I saw her then went all to pieces, she thinks I still. That was Mathew Dieble, She Thinks I Still Care. That sounds like something George Jones would have sung. It was one of his first big hits, yeah.
Oh.
It wasn't, he didn't write it. He wrote a lot in his early career, but he didn't write that one. But truly, anybody, I truly advise people to listen to him.
There are some comments here. If you look in the chat, some people who are agreeing 100% with you about your George Jones. So you can chat back to them. That was Mathew Dieble. Thank you, Mathew. Our next beautiful artist will be Chelsea Chen in freezing cold Cambridge, Massachusetts in a dorm room.
Hello.
Hi again.
Cool. So my next song is called The Call.
And it was more like a writing exercise that I did in response to the first song I wrote, which was the first song I performed, which was 11. So this is from the guy's perspective. Guys in the audience, please don't be mad about this. This is just me guessing at it.
So what's this one called? What's the title?
It's called The Call.
The Call, I'm sorry. Okay, got it. Thank you.
I'm a Cipriani. I've got jewels and suits around me. There's glitter in the air, the traffic green light like a flip. I see the waiter come back around. He wants to know if I'm around to stay. Across the room's another party, another night in New York City. Champagne bubbles in the air. Temptation never likes to play fair. And I'm lonelier than I've ever been. I should leave, but hope keeps getting in the way. And I waited through the night, and their flashes left me blind. But if you came, I'd still be smiling. Won't you answer all these calls? And I'm sorry for the fight. I know it's hard to recognize me when I'm lost to their devices. Won't you tell me where to crawl? I'd scale. My head hurts and I walk with dirt on my Oxfords. And if they saw me now, that'd be the laughing stock of the town. But I left my house without my keys. Just one thing is missing, ain't it strange? Now I'm at our old corner. I drop a nickel for good fortune. A beggar picks it up. He asks if I could spare $5. I tell him he can have everything, all the things I carry if you came. And I waited through the night. Their flashes left me blind. And if you came, I'd still be smiling. Won't you answer all these calls? And I'm sorry for the fight. I know it's hard to recognize me when I'm lost to their devices. Won't you tell me where to crawl? And I'd scale these 10-foot walls. For I'm in your lappy, babe. I've made begging my happy. Maybe I'll get through somehow. Won't you forgive me? I've got no more private pity. When these days you're not around, you're not around. And I waited through the night. I saw things in black and white. But if you came, I'd still be smiling. Won't you answer these calls? And I'm sorry for the fight. I know it's hard to recognize me when I'm lost to the devices. Won't you tell me where to crawl? And I'd scale these 10-foot walls for you.
Thank you. That was beautiful. So that was the reply to the first song you wrote, 11?
Yeah, I thought it would be just fun to do them together.
That is really cool. And can you explain to me what slam poetry? You said you did slam poetry. What is that?
It's basically like when you go up on stage and have a piece of poem. It's a poem that you've written that you either perform in a very particular speaking style, or it could also be like a story that you want to perform. I don't know if any of y'all, especially the ones in New York, listen to the radio, The Moth.
The Moth. Yeah.
That was so huge. I interned there for a couple of years, and they do a lot of story slams where people just go up and tell their story. And it's a really nice, like, give and take audience kind of experience. It's cool.
Wow. That's really, it takes a lot of courage to get up there and do that. I did see some of the Moth series. There were lines out the doors at the bitter end. That's really cool. Wow. So that was Chelsea Chen singing The Call. And next, we have Jae Cross returning back.
Hello again.
Hi, Jae.
Hi.
And what will you be singing for us on round two?
I'm singing a song that I wrote called You Said You Were Leaving. This song was inspired by a long ago relationship in which we both knew that things were over, but neither had the courage to leave.
Good relationships, bad relationships make great songs.
Oh,
take it away.
And now I'm having a hard time writing anything because I'm happily married. Here we go. Let's see. From our friend's house, it's dead quiet in the car. Should we get some blue moon? A shrug's how the night starts. I thought we had finally agreed to sever the chain. I was thinking where I might go. You said you.
Great. Severed the chain, correct?
Yeah.
I think of the chain, that fabulous song, the Fleetwood Mac song, We Could Never Break the Chain. That was so good. And it's such a tough situation, right? To be in when,
Thank you.
That was so great, Jae. Thank you so much. That was Jae Cross singing Sever the Chain. And we are now back to our beautiful Rebecca Hurn in Wales. This is so wonderful, everybody that is here tonight. I just, you know, I want to thank you for supporting these amazing artists from all over the world and all over the country here. That's the advantage of Zoom. We do have live shows too, and we will be opening up again in April. So Rebecca.
Hello.
Sleepy Rebecca, tell us what you're going to be singing next.
I'm going to do a song called Constellations. I don't know if I did that last time. I don't think I did.
No, I don't think you did.
So I'm gonna do that. It's almost like a part one of the part two, a part one of Panic, which you like.
I love that song, Panic.
This is like the happy version, and then Panic is obviously the not so happy version.
Take it away.
But yeah, I'll do this one, I think.
Beautiful, Rebecca. Beautiful. I will tell everybody on our next round, it will be the last round. I would like all the artists, if they have a chance, to put their social and where they can be reached for their music, of Spotify, Apple, Amazon, all those places, so that you can have a chance to support and listen to their beautiful music. I see so many wonderful familiar faces out there tonight. Again, thank you so much for joining us on a cozy Monday night. That was Rebecca Hurn from Wales. And we're going to go back to our beautiful Greer Baxter, who's going to be closing the circle with her third round. Greer, are you there?
Yes. Hi.
Hi. So you'll be singing for your last song tonight.
This one is called Outside. It's about wanting to, or asking for forgiveness, or trying to sort of fix something that is broken.
Beautiful. You have so many wonderful fans out there in your chat.
I know.
They're the best. Okay, Greer Baxter.
Are you awake? Can I come over? Even though I'm scared to talk, I kind of wanna see your face and get closer to the part where we lean in or we go slower. I'm not messing around again, so I'm leaving my house. And remember what I said, just put your number in my phone. I promise not to lose it. Leave your coat by the door. I'd be a fool to move it. Don't go anywhere. I'd hate to see the one I'm knocking for not answer the door. Open up, I'm outside. Open up, I'm outside. I know they say no second chances. How could anyone but us have the answers? Let's rewind back to our first glances. And maybe this time when you knock, I'll answer. I'm not messing around again. So I'm leaving my house and just put your number in my phone. I promise not to lose it. Leave your coat by the door. I'd be a fool to move it. Don't go anywhere. I'd hate to see the one I'm knocking for not answer the door. Open up, I'm outside. Open up, I'm outside. Are you awake? Can I come over? Even though I'm scared to talk, I kinda wanna see your face and get closer to the part where we lean in or take it slower. Just put your number in my phone. I promise not to lose it. Leave your coat by the door. I'd be a fool to move it. Don't go anywhere. I'd hate to see the one I'm knocking for not answer the door. Open up, I'm outside. Open up, I'm outside. Open up, I'm outside.
Oh, that was great, Greer. You remind me of a student, a voice student, Vanessa Carlton. Do you know who she is?
Yeah, of course.
Wow. You remind me of her, like a young Vanessa.
Wow, that just is quite, wonderful. Quite an honor. Thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you. And I see that you put your information in the chat, so everybody, you can find Greer's music and more about her. That was Greer Baxter. Thank you so much, Greer, for being a part of our circle tonight. And next we have, thank you. And next we have Mathew Dieble.
Hi there again.
Hi. Hi, Mathew. So what would you like to sing for your third round?
Well, in the company of all these really talented young people, I'm going to sing a song that I wrote at about the same age, at least about the same age as Chelsea and probably several of the others. When I was in college, I had this woman, I guess she was a girl then, a woman who I was very smitten by. My wife knew her. I kept in touch over the years. And she has the name, same name, had the same name as my wife. Unfortunately, she died earlier this year, tragically had cancer and died. And sorry. So I'm singing this in honor of her.
Oh, thank you, Matthew.
Sorry, I have the wrong song in front of me now. I love you till the memories fade in dust storms along the cloudy way. The sound of heavenly choirs fills my mind right now. Perhaps my time has come. My turn has come right round. One thing I can say, I can still hear the sound of the blues and the sad songs that make me happy and then so sad. I sing a song, it's wrong to dedicate. But now the time has come before it gets too late. I really can't hang on, I no longer can wait. Tell you true, till the stardust brought by spaceships comes home to roost. What is it that denies us? Is it all our fears? Has the collected past blocked the euphoria? Or will a new age come? So far, it's no use on this journey. Search for ecstasy, time alone will tell. I love you till the memories fade in dust storms along the cloudy.
Beautiful, Matthew. It really was beautiful. Thank you so much. Matthew, who was originally from the UK and who's also been an incredibly successful journalist for many of our top periodicals and a wonderful writer. And I'm so thrilled that you could join us tonight because I know this is what, your second time at the Circle?
Yes, yeah. I played for your Christmas concert at the Bitter End with my son one time.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. He's a much better singer than I am.
Before his voice changed.
Yes.
That's right. Matthew, that was beautiful. That was Mathew Dieble. And again, artists, please put on the chat where people can find your songs and your music so they can continue to enjoy you. Mathew Dieble, thank you. And next we have the lovely Chelsea Chen, who is in freezing cold Cambridge. Chelsea, what will be your last song for us tonight?
So since Valentine's Day is a week from now, I figured I'd break the pattern of really depressing songs I've been singing and sing like an actual like nice love song that I wrote.
Yay!
Yeah, that's basically it. It's called Pride.
All right, take it away.
I was homeless yesterday. Locked my car up in the driveway and walked until I heard all the prayers I took in vain. I was left out to the seasons with my demons, but you gave me your old sneakers when my feet hurt from the running. You forgave me for these weaknesses that kept the punches coming. And I took off all my faces. I was tired of the fakeness. I was lonely, but you'd hold me. You would tell me I was enough and take me home with you. Shatter every fantasy and recreate my point of view. Light up beacons on the avenues. Carry all the curtains on your shoulders. I'm so lucky that it's you. For all occasions, even at parties, I wrote out autopsies on breakups like a mission statement. I always bent around the barriers. I was half a human. My loneliness had left me hollow, but I'd follow you to all these places where we'd make up all these soft bruised parts. We'd be baptized by our capsize and we'd stay here in the dark. I would take off all my clothes and let you walk around my bones. And I'd be naked, but you'd take my wasted body in your body and say, take me home with you. Shatter every fantasy and recreate my point of view. I'm so lucky that it's you. I'm so lucky that it's you. I'm so lucky. Take me home with you. Carry all the curtains on your shoulders. I'm so lucky.
Oh, that was beautiful. That was so beautiful, Chelsea. That was Chelsea Chen. And I think this is your first time performing these songs, right?
Yeah, it is.
Congratulations, really. And I wish you all the best for your senior year. And we hope to have you back again. This was your first time at the New York Songwriter Circle. Congratulations. That was, again, that was Chelsea Chen. Thank you, Chelsea. Okay, we're heading towards Jae Cross now.
Hi.
Jae, hi.
Hi.
So what would you like to sing for your last round tonight?
The final song I'm going to do is called Mr. Senator.
Okay.
So this is sort of about, sometimes we want to be heard by people who we think have the power to change things. And though we may want to, we might not fully trust the system.
Okay.
That's what this song's about.
All right, take it away.
You won't remember me, and that's all right. It took a blue Bic pen to get this off my mind. Pressed my mad, sad soul into every word. I bit my lip right through just to be heard. Hey, Mr. Senator, where did my letter go? Telling you the ways my heart is broken. What's it gonna take? I just wanna make the world a better place than the way I found it. I wanna find a way to cut the red tape or a path around it. Hey, Mr. Senator, where did my letter go? My head and my fingers ache. I wrote all day. Is anybody gonna read this anyway? I just hope I'm wrong about what I'm guessing. That my letter is at the bottom of a pile or in your circular file. Hey, Mr. Senator, where did my letter go? Telling you the ways my heart is broken. What's it gonna take? I just wanna make the world a better place than the way I found it. I wanna find a way to cut the red tape or a path around it. Once upon a time, in a first grade cafeteria. It's stuck in my head, something you said. Someday you're gonna be something for sure. Like a billionaire or a movie star or the president. Hey, Mr. Senator, where did my letter go? Telling you the ways my heart is broken. What's it gonna take? I just wanna make the world a better place than the way I found it. I wanna find a way, I wanna find a way, I wanna find a way to cut the red tape or a path around it. Hey, Mr. Senator, where did my letter go?
That was great. You had a lot of feedback on that one. Cool. That was wonderful. That was Jae Cross singing Mr. Senator. And all our artists will put up their socials and how you can hear more of their music tonight. Thank you, Jae, from Chicago. I hope it warms up soon. All right, closing the night is our beautiful Rebecca Hurn from Wales. I can't believe we have people so spread and wide tonight. Rebecca, thank you for staying up so late. What are you going to sing for us?
I'm going to play Panic.
Yay!
I like that one.
I love that song. I have a son that gets panic attacks, and I have played the song, and he absolutely listens to it. Again and again and again and again.
That's nice.
Yes, beautiful.
It just won an award in the UK songwriting competition, and it was the best songwriter, which I won, which was nice. And it was
fabulous.
So that was nice. Yeah.
A few accolades. Yeah.
Yeah, we've had a good start to the year, so hopefully it stays our way. Yes.
Congratulations, Rebecca, you deserve it.
Thank you.
Take it away.
Cool. Coming with the rain, here I go again. No one's ever told me how to slow down. Am I trapped in a chrysalis? Gonna get out of this town. So come in with the rain, we could go again. Only have one doubt. Well, you know what they say, everything that goes up. To reach the ground, and that's when I panic. I get so scared that I'll lose it before. but I have it. Can't figure out if I'm dreaming or if it's real. It's hard to feel when you spiral in the circus wheel. So I guess I panic. Do you panic too? Wishing to the sky, maybe all the stars died before they reached us. Constellation night, driving through red lights, you could never keep up. So why do I chase love if it only tastes of dust? Wishing to the sky, honey, you and I, we were never real love. Cause you know what they say, everything that goes up comes down. And when I hit the high, I'm terrified to reach the ground. When I panic, I get so scared that I'll lose it before that I have it. Can't figure out if I'm dreaming or if it's real. It's hard to feel when you spiral in the circus wheel. So I guess I'll panic. Do you panic too?
Rebecca Hurn singing Panic. I wanted to thank all the artists tonight, Greer Baxter, Chelsea Chen, Mathew Dieble, Jae Cross, and Rebecca Hurn from all over the country, all over the world. I wanted to say hello to Cliff, Melissa, Paul, Edie, Annie, Jessica, and so many people, Laura, that joined us tonight. And we're going to unmute everybody to give these artists a huge hand. So let's unmute everybody. Woo!
Oh, wonderful.
Woo.
Thank you.
Thank you. Nicely done, everyone.
Beautiful, beautiful. Thank you, everybody. We will be back in March. I don't know what month it is. Thank you again, artists. Thank you, everybody, for coming. Have a great week.
Thank you, Tina. Hey,
Tina. Tina Schaefer saying good night.
Thank you. Good night.
Good night.
Bye.
Bye.